So beautiful. So elegant. Okay, now I'm somewhere in the way. So I need to obtain the information from Wynn. So you see, Wynn and Crook, they are ahead of me, and they are walking, dressed traditional. And we're visiting the eldest. Say hello again. So you see how Vietnamese are friendly. So this is where I am now at the. This bridge has been built 200 years ago. Yeah, this bridge has been built 200 years ago, and you see. Now the girl will probably love to take some pic. Now they're moving on the side. Wow, it's beautiful, huh? I've never been here. So perhaps tomorrow we can come back, because tomorrow it's for us must-see in Vietnam day. So we need to well, we have beautiful matter for any article here. Let me look around. Those lady walk very nicely, but this is where we are. It's funny, huh? I don't see any tourists. No tourists at all. No tourists at all. Truk is very nice. She brings for Wynn the traditional Vietnamese hat. Oh. Wow, look. This is what impressed me in Asia. When you're friend with someone, when you're close with someone, you hold, especially the youngest, hold the hand of the eldest. So Wynn held the hand, the arm of Truk. Hey, look at the bridge. You see how it's beautiful? Look at all the details. So this will be a great article for us, for Must in Vietnam, and perhaps we will spend time tomorrow to work on it. Look at the lotus flower. Look, my mon ombre. No, what is this?
The cotton inside below.
Okay. This is a cotton tree. Did you ever see that before? Well, I will take I will take picture, but wait a bit, okay? So I think okay, I stop here. Okay, now we cross the bridge, and there's people here on each side. So there's no tourists here, huh?
Hello.
How are you today? Hey. Uncle, welcome.
À, bà Ngọc khỏe không?
Okay, we'll do something here. Okay, so we're walking. It's very nice organized. Nicely organized. There's plenty of space here for eating, enjoying, and I don't know why today is Sunday and there's no people. So the girls still walking. They are accompanied by, a very nice lady. A merchant. She probably work there. So okay, so spot the place here. Okay, coffee Wei San. Okay, and if you want to come here, you go, you recognize this lady. She is very kind, very nice. Okay, let's walk with the lady. People having a picnic. Yeah. Kids like picnic. So this is the real village. So we're on a traffic area. Are you coming back this way? Go this way? Okay. Beautiful. Let's go. And now I will have a plan of you see how it's beautiful? It's romantic. Honestly, it's very romantic. I don't know if I can make a focus, a zoom. Perhaps no. Perhaps no. I'm not sure. No, cannot. Anyway, hey, the girls are there. You see? And they're looking at me. They're scared to pass me. So again, at each entrance, it's nicely decorated. And let's go this way. Oh wow. Honestly, I will come here for perhaps a lunch. It might be nice to have a lunch here. Take picture, okay la. Okay, I like following the girls. But I miss this. It's a museum. Okay, the sunshine is quite strong on this way, but anyway. So, but this is a museum. Yeah, this is a museum. Let me go ahead of them.
You take a picture after the break, yes?
Of course. But I will take a picture from here.